we're extremely fired up. I mean, this time of year, it's what it's all about. There's excitement in the air. We had a great week of training last week. We feel like we're very well prepared for this tournament. So this week, we'll be running through the motions, making sure that our technique is crisp, making sure that our lungs are in check, and just staying healthy and being ready to compete. It's a premier conference. There's absolutely no doubt about it. Any talk on that has been nothing but positive throughout the country. We're extremely pleased with that, with the addition of the three teams. Obviously, that's old news now, but we've embraced the fact that it's a premier conference. We're excited about that, and we're ready to go and see where the chips fall this weekend.
A lot of intensity. I mean, working on those details, great focus coming in, and just scrapping hard. So definitely love that they've cranked it up on that level, and very excited.
We want to place highly in the MAC. There's no doubt about it, both individually and as a team. We want to beat our finish from last year. That being said, we want to use this as a platform to reach the NCAA with their ultimate goals of getting an All-American.
I mean, they got the same intensity that I just talked about. They got to bring that to every match. Not looking over anyone, taking it one match at a time, one position at a time, one situation, and just fighting as hard as they possibly can in all aspects of that match.